What does an Oreo cookie effect have on a drawing? So what you're looking at is it lighter or darker? So here I've put together an Oreo cookie. You might have some plates at home, and I used white tape, but I'm pretending now I have a giant Oreo cookie. Om nom 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 nom. All right, so I have a drawing here and it's in color. And did you ever watch an artist paint and sometimes they stand back and they squint their eyes? What are they doing when they're squinting their eyes? What they're doing is they're looking at the lights and the darks so that way they can draw. So I take my container and I'll tell you what, this has a reflection in it. I love this cupcake. And we don't need to do the reflection. We're just going to do the cupcake itself. So I get myself an area of composition, and I'm going to put the bottom of the cupcake here, give myself a margin, and the top of the cupcake here, give myself a margin, and I give myself a margin. So there's my composition. It's right there, smack in the middle, but it doesn't go off the page. So underneath there, I'm going to go ahead and do a halfway mark for where the icing meets the cake. All right, and so I look at that line and I say, which is lighter and which is darker? Well, obviously underneath there is darker. And then above that, I have some white icing, but then it turns dark. And then I have white icing and then it turns dark. And then I have white icing and then it turns dark. And then I have white icing and then it turns dark. And so I'm going through finding the lights and the darks and separating them so that it creates contrast. And now over here, I look at the outside of this cupcake and it's darker over there. I look at the bottom of the cupcake and it's darker there. And this side is darker on there. And so this part, now I know it's darker on the outside. So I'm going to fill all that in. And it's darker on this side, and I fill all that in. And so you can sort of see the cupcake taking a bit of form. Okay, so there's lines in here. There we are. There, and you can sort of see the cupcake taking form. I'm going to go ahead and use a sponge. Smooth all that out. Look at how that sponge works. Isn't that neat? I love the way that works. And then go ahead and swish these in. There you go. Now, if it's your birthday, happy birthday. Here's a cupcake for you. So remember, lights and darks, and that's what creates your form. Nice little cupcake, just like that. All right, y'all. Well, have a good day, and we hope to see you tomorrow.